Okay, this is a song called Some Things Never Get Old. Gill performed it along with Big Al Anderson. It's got three chords. It's got a G, C, and a D. And if I can get the tempo right, it goes something like this. Mm-hmm.